Your name is Otto Knucklebones. What task? Stop it. And then channel the energy. Alright. Demdoring again, back to the beginning. Or you can run back, we're just lazy. And we're going to go talk to the face in the west and get the adamantine coffer. Dropping down to the bottom of this pit. Oh, in case you were wondering, you see the little rune beneath the face? They correspond to the colored will that we hit, but you know, each of the will is 4, so it's easier just to remember 4, 4, 4 than 3 symbols. But it's without spider's gear.
Oh, well, there's that, yeah.
Alright. You gotta kill the golems to the left and right to open that coffer up. Alright, we have the coffer, so we're gonna go back to the beginning now. And we'll throw a detour. Now we have to go destroy the coffer, and you go to the east for that. Now we gotta go get the key from the Rust Emperor. Now this is one of the few areas where you don't need a lock picker in this quest, and I'll show you how to get the key after we kill this stuff. Right. There's a key in the fire pit. Otherwise, you need knock or open lock for the rest of the doors. Oh, he knocked me off. Dirty whore. Just climb up this ladder and you're safe. These guys activate when you walk up the stairs. Alright, this barrier goes up, so if you can't kill this guy alone, don't go in by yourself. Alright, pick up the key and detour back. Oh yeah, I got hundreds left. Okay, right down here you send a few people. And there's four levers, you gotta pull all of them fairly close together. So that's where Mud, Sculter, and Daria are gonna be. Hey, pull when ready. One of you is going to have to pull two, and so they're going to pull one, and then you're going to pull the rest of them. Not yet.
Okay, ready? On three. One, two, three.
That worked.
Sure worked.
Yep. Alright, so now they're waiting for me to lower the ladders for them. So right here, I'm going to pull this lever, and then jump up here. Oh, I didn't walk forward fast enough. Do it again.
Oh, then get that locomotive a little higher.
Yeah, you can't jump up it anymore.
Before, if you had a high enough jump, you could get around that, couldn't you?
Yep.
Back one.
That was back when you really could two-man it. Because you can do all three up, you know, levers and runes on the same side by yourself. It should be good now. Alright, shoot both those levers, the bridge pops down. No, you can go up, you know, all at once.
No, long time ago, people used to fall through them.
Oh, that's in part six. Yeah, you gotta go kind of one by one.
No, in this part one.
I know if you go across it as soon as you lower it, you can fall, but that's any bridge.